Guys, Gamist here, and welcome back to Lost and Random. I believe you were looking for the fourth piece. I didn't know there was four pieces to this. My guy, honestly, I have no idea where the fourth piece is going to be. Oh, I guess that makes sense.
A feast for the senses, a balm for the body, a spiritual bouquet? You simply have to try Crazy Cryptid's Chopped Cheese Bloob. Now half price every second Tuesday. Huh. Spiritual bouquet. It's a nice turn of phrase.
There. Even had all the material she needed to face Royam in a battle of rhymes. But did she have the skill? There was only one way to find out.
She wasn't sure if she was ready. But on the other hand, she wasn't at all certain she'd ever be. So she did the only thing she could. She went for it.
This is it, even. It all comes down to this. If you come at me with a moon poem, you'd better not. Perfect, yes. Let us begin. We shall pluck the wings from painted butterflies to fan the moonbeams from two towns. Yes. Ooh, I like that very much. Let's proceed. And we shall be made minions of the moon, to look forward to everything the mayor doth. No, that's horrible. That rhymes, but I hate it. We're done here.
Son of a bitch.
So, you want to try this again? Very well.
Yeah.
It all comes... Perfect, yes. Let us begin. We shall pluck the wings from painted butterflies to... Yes. Ooh, I like that very much. Let's proceed. And we shall be made minions of the moon, who look forward to everything the mayor doth. That is awful poetry. I do not accept it. This is...
Croon? That's a word?
So, you want to try this again? Very well. It all comes down to this. We shall pluck the wings from painted butterflies.
And
we shall be made minions of the moon to look forward to everything the mayor doth. Yes, there's no rule that says a poem can't talk up the poet some. Well done. Now, last verse. And we shall always swear by the two moons, for they change each day. The upside down town is the only place that offers such a... such perfect rhymes.
That was the only thing that rhymed with it.
I think I have it. Yes. Well done, little poet. You have earned yourself quite a boon. Oh, I am constantly growing, building my body to become a real being. Poetry, on the other hand, this is what will truly separate me from my shallow other side. Oh, but of course, I promise you I will dig into that matter. Meanwhile, I want to give you something else. The highest honor in this land. I grant you access to the second moon's staging grounds. Few have ever had the good fortune to tread on that hallowed ground. Go there, admire it, and then I will give you what you seek. My workers are building at a terrific rate. If you ask me, I think that's great. It's nice to see them finally pulling their... Good.
Beautiful, I guess, in its own sort of strange way.
So this was the famed second moon. Mayor Royam's masterpiece. It was actually
looks like a big dandelion.
Kind of a trap.
Roll your dice and lead the playing piece into the structure of the Royam's second moon. That can't be right.
The goal of the board game is to reach its final dial with the playing piece. Wrecking Royam's main three areas must be beaten in order to reach the end. Sometimes a card will appear spawning an adversary and blocking your playing piece advance. The card is removed once the adversary has been defeated. Step on the platform when you're ready to receive the boat once. Or bring a blank piece to a tile. A flock of bomb-carrying birds.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
Thank you.
The playing piece has opened a doorway.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance. Here come the bombers! More bombers! Peace is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance. The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance. Thank you.
No. That's not what happened. Let's try this again.
Oh, damn.
Sometimes I feel like it's my sole purpose in life.
Try her again.
Roll your dice and lead the playing piece into the structure of
the playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
Easier now than it would be. Hopefully. And just be damn stupid if not.
A playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
I'm glad it slows that healing thing.
Peace is blocked by an adversary. Defeat the adversary to advance.
Oh shit, this is... Oh my... Fucking my dude. out of here. What are you still doing here? Fuck out of my game. This it'll get rid of my axe, but I need that to get, I guess.
The playing piece is blocked by an adversary. Destroy the adversary to advance.
Fuck around, find out, dude. Wham!
The blocking enemy has been defeated. The playing piece may advance.
There. Okay, so that's a win. We'll do this.
The breach has been broken. Has broken the wall.
See? Even had a feeling she had broken the moon, and that somehow Mayor Royam wasn't too happy about that. Oh, feeling confirmed.
What did you do? At one moment, Royam was a part of me, overseeing the construction. And in the next, he'd torn himself free and went off howling at the moon. There's no saying what he's capable of now that he's free from my influence. You taught him to rhyme? Oh no, there's no telling what he'll do now. Be very careful, even. I don't know what happens next. We're in uncharted territory here. Whatever you do, be careful.
Here, mate, this trade card's. Sometimes I feel like... This trade card. Sometimes I feel like it's my sole purpose in life.
That makes sense on the card trading thing. way I roll a 2, yes.
Derp.
I bought that one already. I don't understand why it gave it to me again.